He took on one too many people. Now, tightly, easily. He's holding on.